The Main Street Armory in Rochester is now owned by a new company. The armory was the scene of the deadly crowd surge earlier this month, which claimed the lives of three women. The deed was transferred to an LLC called 900 East Main Street, Rochester. It remains unclear who owns that LLC. We'll keep you updated as we learn more about this.